I love this book. It's a small book, it's inexpensive. You're going to want to have a book because then that has the resources available. Everything doesn't happen all at once. And aside from picking the breed you want, once you get started, you're going to have questions about the chickens, maybe what they eat, maybe there's a predator, maybe there's an illness that they have. And you need a reference that you own so that you can look it up and know something about them. Walking around at, say, a state fair or a county fair and looking at the different chickens, that's a great way to see what kind of varieties are out there and which purebred poultry exists in your area. That's great, and it's nice to see them, but when you look at those chickens there, there's no way of knowing really how that chicken behaves, and for example, how well they fend for themselves in a free-range setting. Not all chickens are the same when it comes to free range. Some chickens barely walk outside of the coop. They stand around, they mope around, they don't range, they don't forage. Other birds, on the other hand, are very quick to range and forage and make for themselves during the day. You need to know about that before you pick your breed, because once you choose the chicks, once you choose the breed, those birds are the ones that are going to be with you for several years, at a minimum. So I recommend you read a book. Chickens in Your Backyard is great, kind of tells you what you're getting into. Another book, if you want to know the philosophies behind chickens and you want to study a little bit and know some of the history, The Chicken Book. I love this book, but it goes deep into the history of chickens. It even talks about Plato and Socrates, talks about the chicken as medicine, the historical importance of chickens within our own culture as well as cultures of the world. Here's another great book that shows a wide variety of chickens. The Encyclopedia of Chickens. At the time of making this film, this book has gone out of print, and that's too bad. They wrote me and told me that there's no plans for a reprint right now. This was published in 2005. It shows so many different varieties of chickens. It shows what the chicks look like as babies. It shows their attributes. There's great explanations in here about the chicken's disposition, how well it will work out with other chickens, how well it works out with people. There's more to the chickens than just their great looks. This is a book that I recommend that you read. If you can't get it yourself, maybe it's in a library. And I just recommend you get a hold of everything you can, read as much as you can, plan ahead, know what it's going to cost you to keep chickens, know whether or not you have the space necessary, and then in the end, make sure that you can provide for them.